The La Crosse Fire Department is saying goodbye to its Assistant Chief of Operations. Jeff Murphy is retiring this Friday after almost three decades with the City Fire Department. Since joining in 1996, Murphy has served various roles, such as Division Chief and Interim Fire Chief. In a statement, Chief Jeff Schott says Chief Murphy is the definition of selflessness, service, and dedication.